show phenomenon, because that's what it is that you feel when you look at the work, and it has so many dimensions to it.
I think the word surprised me when I heard it, but it's very appropriate anyway. I think we always use phenomenon as a presence of something which we can't explain very easily.
Yes.
And in the works that I've created, my journey into these works is pretty much almost unknown, investigating unknown in a sense, you know. My painting is like more like taking a walk in wilderness. Now, all of us know that when you go into wilderness, you're drawn by the physicality of your observations and what the nature offers you continuously. And you are completely free, really, that time to take step by step